proven natural remedies for arthritis and joint pain. Say goodbye to arthritis and joint pain. We take the freedom of movement for granted, until it becomes limited. The cause of this for many people comes in the form of arthritis, or the inflammation of one or more of your joints. There are two main kinds, osteo and rheumatoid, both of which affect the joint in different ways. Osteoarthritis is when the cartilage between bones wears down, until bone grates on bone. Rheumatoid is little less straightforward, being caused by an autoimmune disorder that causes inflammation of the synovial membrane, a soft tissue that protects joints in the body, and that can lead to bone loss. Whichever you experience, there are natural remedies for arthritis to manage the pain and ease the symptoms. 1. Turmeric and ginger tea. Turmeric and ginger are both anti-inflammatories, and will help with osteo and rheumatoid arthritis. Turmeric in particular has gotten a lot of attention lately. Its active ingredient is something called curcumin, which is a powerful antioxidant. In addition, it lowers the levels of two enzymes, responsible for causing inflammation, which is what we're often fighting with arthritis. You can take these in a capsule form or make a nice spicy tea to enjoy daily. Fill a large bowl with warm water and add 1/2 cup of Epsom salt. Stir it around, and then submerge your sore joints in the liquid. If you are experiencing pain in a less convenient place to soak, such as your knees, try taking a bath with Epsom salts. Run a tub full of warm water and add 2 cups of Epsom salt. Soak for 15 minutes, at least. Please hit on like. If you want more health tips and prescription, go on you want to and share with your friends.